diffused reflections. Clean a mirror as much as you can. Shine a laser beam on the mirror. Observe the illuminated spot on the mirror from the direction of the laser torch. The spot is quite faint. Now, observe the spot from the direction opposite to the beam. The same spot is quite bright. Smooth surface of the mirror reflects most of the light in the angle opposite to the torch. So, the spot appears faint from the side of the torch. Once again, look at the spot from the direction of the torch and sprinkle some talcum powder. The spot grows brighter. Powder makes the surface uneven and diffuses the light in all directions. Hence, more light is reflected in the direction of the torch and the spot grows brighter. If you like this video, share with friends. For more such videos, subscribe YouTube channel Science with Suresh Agarwal. Don't forget to click bell icon for updates.